everybody, and welcome back to my channel. I'm back with another vlog. So right now I am in the car, obviously. I'm currently gonna go and get my lashes filled. That's why I'm wearing my glasses, because a bitch looks like a fucking raccoon or something. It's crazy because, like, ever since I started to get my lashes filled, I somehow completely forgot what I look like without my lashes done. Anyways, yeah, I'm going back for a fill today, so she's gonna look nice and fluffy. But I thought I'd start off the vlog just kind of telling you guys what my plans are for today. First of all, my boyfriend gave me this camera. It's his parents, but it's the Canon G7X. This is like my dream camera. I still love my Sony ZV-1, and we were talking about all the different cameras that I have right now, and I'm just so excited to like use all of them. Like, they're not brand new or anything like that. They're just like, you know, secondhand use, but I'm gonna use them. And I'm gonna put good use into them. So yeah, I thought I would vlog with it today and see how it goes. So far, it is working really great and I love it. So yeah, today's plans are, I need to get my lashes filled. So we're on our way to do that right now. It's currently 10 o'clock. My appointment is at 11. Well, it's 10:15 now, so by the time I get there, it'll be close to my appointment time. And then after that's done, I wanted to do more trip planning and go to the store to find some stuff that I might need for my upcoming trip next month. Guys, my trip is coming up so quick and I'm gonna be so sad once it's over, but I'm not trying to think about that right now. I do have some like smaller projects that I want to start on when I get home later on today. So if you don't know by now, I am gonna go to Disneyland next month, and it's gonna be my first time going for spooky season or Halloween season. So yeah, I've been collecting a lot of pieces for the upcoming trip. There's also an event going on this month, actually I believe in 2 weeks. It's called the Magical Boo Bash. So it's kind of like a Hawaii thing where a lot of Disney local vendors, you know, partner up to go to this event, and it's gonna be nearby where we live, so I'm so excited to go. I'm probably gonna have my boyfriend come with me and experience, because he's a Disney dude too. So yeah, we're huge Disney people. But anyways, yeah, going back to my plans for today, I wanted to go look for some clothing pieces to use, and I do want to show you guys like my outfit ideas that I have in my notes. By the way, the new iPhone 16 comes out like tomorrow, or like the pre-orders or something, and I want to know, are you guys gonna get it? Because we're thinking about getting it. I have the 14 Pro Max right now and it's paid off, and I don't know, we always like the good shit. But yeah, let me know your guys' thoughts. I like the new color. I like the desert titanium color. That one's really pretty. If you don't know me by now, like, I love my browns, I love my nude colors. So lately I have been in my pink era, my pink feminine energy, really girly, you know, but she's still that bitch. So yeah, I don't know. Today is just like my me day. It's Thursday, so happy day off, guys. I hope you guys enjoy this vlog. So, oh, there's a cop posted. So I have about a 30-minute drive over to my lash appointment, and I will see you guys when we get there. Just parked here at my appointment, and it's so funny, I just hit 89,400 miles. That is crazy. Anyway, she'll be calling me in a few minutes, so I will see you guys after my appointment's done. Okay, so I am done with my lash appointment. She is feeling fresh and brand new. I just did my brows real quick, but I'm gonna be heading to TJ Maxx now and see if I can find anything. I got, what's the drive, like about a 30-minute drive back towards the central area, so I will see you guys when I'm at TJ's. Okay, right here. I'm leaving TJ Maxx right now and I'm gonna head to another location. They didn't really have anything here that was really appealing to me. I just don't like shopping when it's like super busy in the store, there's like a lot of people, or you know, I'm like wanting to look in an aisle and there's somebody in every single aisle, and I don't know, I just get really shy and I don't like to be in people's way and vice versa. Like I don't want to be shopping and there's somebody in my way, especially like when I'm trying to film or like when I'm trying to vlog. I get really really nervous and I have like social anxiety and I have just anxiety in general like filming. But I'm trying my best to like step out of my comfort zone, and I really want to get another like flexible tripod specifically just for like bringing this camera out, or any camera that I have out when I want to vlog, especially for this upcoming trip. Like if I have somebody with me then that's fine, like I feel comfortable, but like me by myself especially, like I don't really do that. Like I would film and like, you know, without talking, but other than that, like I don't know, I just get super nervous. So yeah, I just wanted to get out of there. I'm heading over to another location and hopefully we can find some stuff. Hopefully we have better luck there. And yeah, I will see you guys at the next stop. Okay guys, ooh, this is a bad angle, but I'm at a different location. This time I'm gonna grab a cart because I don't wanna be carrying my phone and my camera at the same time.
Good thing about it is I can lock my car with my phone. So we're in Kapolei right now. I like this area of the city because it's more quieter. It's not as busy as town. Like I fucking hated town. That's why I left.
Busy.
You already know we're in the blankets, pillows area. This is like the number one spot everyone goes to for the first time. I'm gonna try and talk more in this store because it's not that busy. But here's some of the seasonal blankets. They have Snoopy Fall. I'm trying to look for the Hello Kitty fall blanket. She's like with a pumpkin and stuff. So cute. Girl, what is this? This is ugly. Look what I just spotted. I have this chair. She's beautiful and I love her so much. I should be looking for travel stuff though. Like I love to look at the little hair products. I want to look for this brand. Oh, is this the one? Wait a minute. Volumizing hairspray. So I am looking for like skincare products to like travel skincare products, especially from Pixie. I really like that line. So they ain't got none here, but ooh, what is this? Oh cute. I already have these. I have so much of these. Too much. I'm stocked up. I want to go to Ulta too and see what they got. I'm so nervous. There's a lot of people now coming. Before it wasn't so busy, and now it's getting busier and louder. Makes me nervous. Okay, well, we're in the makeup section, so let's look at... Girl, I'm not even in frame. That's how nervous I am.
Just as I suspected, they didn't have shit, but it's okay. You know why? Because more money in my pocket, right? I think I'm gonna go to Marshall's and then Ulta. I also want to go to Ross. That's why I love this area, because they have every single store that I love to shop at in one area, and it's just so convenient. But I also do want to go to the mall sometime afterwards, so I'm gonna go to Marshall's real quick and then we shall see if we can find anything else.
You guys, look what I just found. Oh my god, this is what I was looking for. Okay, I don't think you guys understand this. I never thought we would get these down here, but I've been looking for this. This has been like on my wish list. And there's two. It's only $16.99. Bitch, I was about to spend $20, $30 on this on eBay. And they also have this one. And they also have a, oh my god, I'm going crazy. I'm like literally shaking. And the Care Bears. Marshall's done did me right today. That's it. I can go home now. You guys, the Hello Kitty gods are with me today. I don't know why it's not focusing, but secured the bag. Now I'm about to head into Ulta. You guys, these travel size concealer from Too Faced. So cute. Girl, I literally just bought one of these at TJ Maxx for $5. It's $10 here at Ulta. Chocolate covered strawberry. That sounds kind of good though. Do I want it? This is what I really wanted to try. It's the Pixi Makeup Fixing Mist. And the Glow Tonic too. I also wanted to get these, but I know I can find this shit at Ross, so I'm gonna try.
Okay, update. I got food. I went to Starbucks just to get something like really quick. I just got a grilled cheese sandwich and a pumpkin chai cream latte. This shit is so good. I would always drink this with a straw, but today I forgot to ask for a straw and I just drank it like this, and it's pretty good because there's a cold foam on top and it's so good. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm at the mall right now, but I'm gonna eat and just relax a little bit. I want to head into Jeans Warehouse to go look for some outfits for the outfits that I planned for the trip. Sorry, my background looks horrendous. I just got home, finally. It starts to get hot and I just started to get like very drained out from the heat and the sun. We are home and I wanna do a quick little haul for you guys. I didn't really get much from the mall. I just stopped by Jeans Warehouse and I tried on some clothes and I found a few items. So got a bag. Says I want it, I got it. That's exactly what the sentence of the day was. Okay, so the first thing, I'm just gonna show you what I got from Jeans Warehouse. I got these camel skirt. It's called utility mini skirt. I just got it in a size large, but I really love the color and I want to pair this with a top that I got from Shein recently. The only thing is there's no like shorts or anything like that, so I'm gonna have to wear shorts when I wear this. I also got this halter top, just plain white. Really cute though, like the style of it is really unique and it's kind of like a corset look, corset vibe, but I really like how it snatches my body. And then I also got this matching set. I've been trying to find a matching set for one of my outfits to Disneyland. So it's just these shorts. I don't know if it's gonna be hot or cold, but I'm just gonna bring shorts. So it's these like paper bag looking shorts in a khaki color. And then this is the top. The top is just a tube top and it's scrunched. And I'm gonna show you guys what my outfit inspo is. We're gonna go for spooky season, so I'm gonna be going as none other than the boogeyman himself. So this is just a screenshot of a little plush keychain that I got recently off of eBay. So yeah, that's gonna be my inspiration, and I'm gonna go with the brown Oogie Boogie. So I'm gonna be making these type of ears. So that's what I wanted to do after I do this haul. And the last thing I got from Jeans Warehouse were just this little trio of earrings. Can't really see, but yeah. Up next is Ulta. I did get a little something something from there. I got the moisturizing hand cream. This is limited edition and I got it because it's chocolate covered strawberry. Sounds really good, and I am beginning to be like a little sucker for these damn hand lotions. Like, I just love them so much. I have the pumpkin chai. I think I have it in my bag, hold on. I got the pumpkin latte scent from the same line, and then I've never seen these ones in store before, so yeah, I thought I'd get it and probably use it during Valentine's season. But I got that, and then the other thing that I got was the Pixi Hello Kitty Makeup Fixing Mist. I recently found out the difference between a setting spray and a fixing spray, and I don't know if this is considered a fixing spray just because there's the word fixing on it, but I wanted to try it out. I actually love this brand for skincare products. I have the toner that I'm using right now and it smells really good. I love how it is. So yeah, I definitely wanted to get this Hello Kitty one. So this is only $15. And then the last thing none other than Miss Marshall's. Then again, I got another one of those hand creams, but this is another seasonal one. So this is the vanilla sugar cookie. Again, limited edition, and she's in her little cat outfit. She is so cute. I love these little hand creams. I'm a sucker for these type of things. And then lastly, my most favorite thing from today are these Hello Kitty bling keychains. Let me tell you, okay? If you're not following me on my Hello Kitty shopping content page, you need to go follow me, because I seriously have a problem. I don't know, I have a problem. All I do is just buy a lot of Hello Kitty stuff, but not too much. Like, I'm not that obsessed. I mean, I'm obsessed, but I'm not overly obsessed, you know what I mean? I seen somebody posted this, that they found these at TJ Maxx, and I was like, oh my god, I need to get it. Claire's had them, but they only had the full body ones, and I did all my research yesterday while I was work trying to find them bitches. And it was this close to buying it off eBay. Somebody was selling it for 30 bucks. It got sold to somebody else this morning, so I was pretty heartbroken, but this definitely makes up for it. I found these at Marshall's today. I'm just super surprised that I even found these. Like, what? Two of them, and they're only $16.99 each. Like, that is a motherfucking steal if you ask me. Bitches was selling it for 30 bucks and I almost fell for it. Can you believe that? Look how cute. I left behind the other Hello Kitty body one just like this, and they had a Care Bears one. I didn't give a fuck about the Care Bears. Okay, I wanted this, so I bought them. And that concludes the little haul for today. I did want to share this with you guys. I recently did my little own DIY patch bag thingy. It just says Baby J. That's my nickname. Mm-hmm. And I got them from Walmart. So cute. So I finally put them on yesterday, and I think I'm obsessed. I'm gonna be using this on my trip. I don't know exactly what I'm gonna put in here, but I'm so glad that I got this. So yeah, okay, I'm gonna put everything away and I'm going to start on my little project. I'll show you guys what I got to work with, what the inspo is, and all that bullshit.
So real quick, these are the materials that I'm gonna be needing to make my ears. Sorry, not these. So I have a black ribbon, more hot glue gun sticks, I have this black yarn, and I have headbands. I also have cardboard boxes that I'm gonna be needing to make the actual ears. And then I also have this to make the boogeyman bow. So yeah, I've made a lot of Disney ears before, and it's been a while. The last time I made some were last year for my family trip to Disneyland, and that was the last time I ever made. So yeah, I wanted to make another one for this trip. I always made my own set of ears every time I went to the parks. So yeah, this one's gonna be really exciting. I also do have black fabric that I'm gonna be needing for the actual Mickey ear. I'm just gonna start doing whatever I can and then see where the night takes us, okay? Real quick, before I start this, my boyfriend got Little Caesars for dinner. I got a package, so open it. I ordered this like maybe just 2 days ago actually, and I got it already, so I'm gonna open it. I've been on my little skincare journey. Got me this skin products. I've been using it on like a daily basis, and I accidentally threw away the freaking charger for my skin thingy, my bobber, what I use to wash my face. So I had to buy a charger online. So this is the New Skin Lumi Spa magnetic charger. This was only $9, but the unit itself is like 250 bucks. Like, how is that even possible? Why is this only $10? Anyways, that's what I got in the mail. So yeah, cool. I'll make dinner real quick, and then I'm going to start my little project here since I have everything out. Hey guys, sorry, it's been a couple days later. I look horrendous. I just finished work. I got home a couple minutes ago. I didn't get a chance to end out the vlog, but I figured I would just continue it on. I got as far as I could with making the ears. So today I'm just going to finish making them, but I'll show you guys what I got so far. Sorry, I'm watching Cheetah Girls in the background. But I'm currently at my desk. Hey Dorinda. Oh, Chanel, she's my favorite. Anyway, this is what I'm working with. It's not glued together just yet, but I just made the ears the other night, finished making them, I stuffed them and everything, put the ribbon around it. I just need to glue it onto the headband and I need to make the bow. So that's what I'm gonna do today. I'm just gonna continue doing this and I will check in with you guys after. Okay, so here is an update. So I glued the ears onto the headband. This is just from this little fabric, but I'm trying to make the bow. And this is my inspiration. I got this photo off of Pinterest, but I'm trying to make this bow and I have to put like the little stitching on there. I'm slowly like going to run this thread down to the side so it closes it off. All right guys, I'm currently filming with my phone, but I finally finished the ears. I just glued everything together. This bow was just really tedious to do, especially the threading and stuff like that. But it came out so good. And yeah, I just need to take all this stuff off and then it should be good. So I'm going to just try this on, see how it looks real quick. Cute! Really excited. I'm gonna put my outfit together and see how everything looks. But yeah, that pretty much concludes this video. Sorry, the flash is just really flashing right now. I'm just gonna end this vlog right here. I hope you guys enjoyed this one. Oh, quick update. Yesterday, me and my boyfriend, we actually pre-ordered our new iPhone. So we just got the iPhone 16 Pro Max. So excited. It should be shipping out sometime next week. So I will be doing like a fun unboxing or whatever I'm gonna call it. See how it is. So yeah, stay tuned for that video. But with that being said, I hope you guys enjoyed this video again. I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. Don't forget to follow me on all of my social media. Everything will be linked down below. I'm gonna take this off. What the fuck am I doing? Anyways, yeah, everything will be linked down below. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel for more content like this. And with that being said, I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.